Okay, now this is a bit of a curiosity I thought I would share with you. I was sitting at the kitchen table yesterday, and this vase, which is, I mean, I love blue glass. This was actually my mum's, but I'm not sure how old it is. It's quite old, I think. But anyway, you'll see, I'll put some photos up so you can see. This seems to have created, at a certain time of day when the sun was shining, a camera obscura. I saw the image that I will be showing you now, hopefully, and thought, what the heck is that? Because it wasn't showing a reflection of what was outside, it was actually showing a reflection of what the top would have been seeing. So that's the only and it was an image. It was an actual image, like a camera obscura. And I'm not exactly sure, somebody can probably tell me, I'm sure, exactly how they work. I've seen them before, and can't remember the technical details. I often tend not to take that in. But I know it's something to do with mirrors and light and reflections. So I just thought that was rather fascinating and curiously beautiful. So I thought I'd share it.